Amrit, and welcome to the Healthy Kitchen. So today, my mom is going to make saffron gajar ka halwa, or known saffron carrot halwa.
For this, we are going to grate 4 cups of carrots, put it in a pan, and on medium heat, we will just steam it with some saffron strands. 7 to 10 saffron strands, we will just steam it for about half an hour till all the water is absorbed and the carrots are cooked. The other ingredients that we use are 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder, soaked and chopped almonds, cashews, and some raisins, washed raisins. And we will use a high-speed blender to make date puree by deseeding 6 to 7 dates and soaking them in 1/4 cup of water. And when they are soft enough, we will blend them together and make thick date puree. Apart from this, we will be needing coconut milk. So the carrots have been steamed, and this has taken actually more than 30 minutes. It's taken about 45 minutes. They're nicely cooked now. Once this is done, we will add the sweetness. We will take 1/4 cup jaggery or shakkar, and we will use the date paste that we prepared in the blender. So we will reduce the heat and mix the shakkar and date paste into the carrots very well. Make sure the entire carrots are nicely coated. I will leave a link to in the description box to make coconut milk. You can see how that is to be prepared. Kindly do not use the tinned coconut milk because the flavor will be very different. The one that you make at home is excellent. It's fresh and it's got a very nice flavor. So this is done, and now we will put the flame off. We will now take coconut milk and pour it over the carrots. This is about half a cup. Mix it well. The last few ingredients are pink salt, 1/4 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon cardamom powder, that is elaichi powder, and believe it or not, some lemon juice, just 1 teaspoon. If you're a little doubtful, add less than that. And this step needs to be done after the heat is already off. Since the carrots are really hot, we will allow the coconut milk to soak in the carrots with the lid on, in the heat of the carrots. No cooking of the coconut milk. After I finish with this step, we will just garnish with some soaked and chopped almonds and cashews and some soaked and rinsed raisins. And there you go, your gajar ka halwa will be ready.
Enjoy it with your family. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe. Bye!